I'm Shelley Berkley, and I approve this message.
Listen to Dean Heller.
As your Secretary of State, I cracked down on fraudulent marketing schemes.
But while Heller was supposed to be stopping fraud, a Nevada diamond company broke the law, scamming thousands of investors out of $64 million. And Heller took campaign cash from a co-conspirator, and his office authorized the sale of the company's stock. Dean Heller, he's never been for you.